Hello, it's Simon again, on the video of the day. I will now explain how function the Facebook hybrid phone tablet. The first thing I have to say, I registered the name in Canada in February 2012. So I didn't register Facebook hybrid phone tablet. I registered for a year paying with my debit card, hybrid phone tablet, or phone tablet. But I didn't put Facebook because it was a proposition to Mark Zuckerberg, a proposition to Facebook. But he never wanted the Facebook phone. That's why I did it. I wanted to give him a chance to refuse it, in fact. So it's easy to refuse Simon. So that's why I made the proposition. But the Facebook, the Facebook hybrid phone tablet, in fact, I will make a demonstration. So I have to put myself in the camera. My public is passing by, a nice lady, my God. I'm famous all over the planet, I have one public member. En tout cas, bonjour madame. Alors, just pretend I have the hybrid, the Facebook hybrid phone tablet in front of me. Bon. First is 1/4 of a letter format. And it's a screen device. There's no frame. It's just a screen in glass. Or in plastic, I don't know, but it's a screen. So it's exactly 1/4 of a letter format, screen, no frame, no place to put buttons or anything. No, I have mine. So it's large enough to do your homework, to read Microsoft Word. But after, it's small enough to put in your jeans, in front pocket. That was the challenge, the front jean pocket challenge. So I just put on the button on the side, but whoop, on. Alors, automatically, there's only one thing arriving, it's Facebook. So it's done to have less problem. The less you put things in it, the less you have problem. After Facebook, là, oh, it appears. Welcome, Simon, Facebook. Bon. It's not an app, Android, c'est quoi l'autre, iOS, ça. It's the site you see online. So, il y a four arrows that appear and pressing, là, puis you just move on the site Facebook to see it completely because it doesn't fit in 1/4 of a page. After, the connection internet, là, the original idea is just cable, like Videotron in Canada. No Wi-Fi, no satellite, no... Bon. At the same moment, bon, that's... Puis attends, Facebook to do everything you need in a day as communication. So Facebook developed in a way that it replaces everything else, puis the hybrid replaces anything else. So I can do whatever I need in a day to communicate, job, personal. Puis it's to simplify the life of everybody, to have less J'ai encore une belle madame qui vient de passer, mon peuple. So, it's to avoid multitasking. So, you need only one phone per family. You just pass it from another home. To another. So, you have the video phone on Facebook, other things like that. So, there's a search engine, so you don't need Google. So, I open it, whoop, Facebook arrive. I just go around the site with the arrows. I plug my cable like Videotron Internet. There's nothing in the air. It's to have less problems. So, at the moment you put the cable, the internet is on. Puis if you remove the cable, the internet is off without any pressing on buttons or things like that. So, after, I can, if I'm at home, I can plug my printer. I do my homework because I can see a lot on the screen. Puis, so I add the printer, I can add a keyboard. So, we have plugs on the side to the keyboard, the printer. And that's all, I guess, like the first computers. So, it's not an app, it's the website, in fact. So, it's designed, if you have less things in the machine, you have less problems. If you don't have a Wi-Fi, ben you don't have problems too. So, there's another thing I wanted to say, the Facebook app. Oh, wait, ben you have the phone, so it's a tablet size. Puis if you want to make a phone call, ben you have the microwave, but only for the phone, like in that one. So, I saw a size of devices that were done approximately the same thing, but I never saw it so far, a screen, only screen with no frame. So, it was done because Mark Zuckerberg didn't want a phone. So she said, I will simplify his life là, while he's in the corner, puis we're all waiting for the end of the world in December 2012. It was in November 2011, alone in my condo. I think I sent him in the message, the on his page, the, what I just explained. So I heard near me, we don't need an hybrid, blah, 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 blah. En tout cas, c'est what I found, moi, to have less trouble. So I can make my phone call. I can use it to go on Facebook that does everything. After my internet is on or off with the cable, puis one per family, puis là, you don't have to multitask to find everything. So that's the principle. I invented that because I went to Staples, puis there was only tablets. Tu sais, you have to buy a tablet, after you have to buy a phone, after you have to buy a laptop, after a computer for the family. So a phone, a tablet, a laptop, I'm not that rich, man. The tablets were all very expensive. So it comes from my frustration and my need just to buy one thing. It's a long time in Silicon Valley, in the world, they argue là, one device. That, so I called it one device to replace them all. So that's how it functioned.